And moving and shaking at this hour, billionaire Harold Hamm, he plans to slash spending by 41% at his company after the big plunge in oil prices. Hamm says his Continental Resources and other U.S. producers can adjust quickly to the collapse and can withstand the downturn better than many producing countries. He says they face economic ruin. The continent and several rivals plan to trim spending and move rigs to more profitable areas with prices under pressure.